Motivated Times on. Keep listening. The Motivated Times on. Cruise TV. The Motivated.
Yeah, hello, wonderful people out there. This is your girl Nanaika Intifo on Cuckoo's TV. Today is another edition. Today is Monday, and today I have to record a video for you guys. But I'm very sorry for last week. I couldn't record a video for you guys because I was not feeling fine. So today I decided to record this video for you guys, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Guys, don't mind me. Some guys are actually disturbing me. Today is Monday. Today I want to discuss why our relationships are not working. Why my relationship is not working, why your relationship is not working, and why our relationship is not working. I hope you guys enjoy this video and give this video a very big thumbs up. So let's go straight to it. The first thing I would like to talk about that I think our relationship is not working because of that attitude is that we are selfish. What do I mean by selfishness? Selfishness is actually a mutual thing from both our part, male and female, because sometimes we tend to be selfish. What selfish sets in, that is when we tend to cheat each other. You understand? Because we feel like we are not certain with what we actually want. So the only thing that we can do is to be selfish by like looking other ways and not focusing on what actually we really want. And the second thing that I also want to talk about is sometimes we think we are too smart, especially for guys. Sometimes they think they are too smart and like they know everything, so they can play on ladies as they want. You know, sometimes if you are going out with a guy or a lady and you think you are too smart, at the end of the day you will lose what you actually really want. So if you want your relationship to work, please try to be less smarter and less player. This is for the guys. And the third thing that I would also like to talk about is, please, for my ladies, this actually goes to the ladies. Please stop sharing your relationship stories with your friends. An instance is whereby you share a story with your friend. Your guy did this, your lady did that, and you share it with your friend, and your friend is kind of like, oh, why did she do that, she's this, she's that, and all that. At the end of the day, it's the two of you. You two will come together to talk about it, and then you can sort your things together. But when you let the third person come inside, that is when, like, the person will definitely hit the other person, or your girlfriend, or your boyfriend, just because you didn't say good things about your boyfriend or your girlfriend. So I'll advise you guys to stop sharing your relationship stuff with your friends. And the next thing I'll also like to talk about is sometimes in relationship we are too focused. We are too focused in what we are doing. We are too focused in our relationship to the extent that we ignore our job, we ignore our life, we ignore a lot of things about ourselves, and at the end of the day it doesn't really work out well in our relationship. And when we focus more on the relationship, that is when we tend to complain. So the next thing I like to talk about is complaining. Stop complaining. First of all, remember we are all not perfect. You understand? We are not perfect. In as much as I'm not perfect, it's the same way that you are also not perfect. So please stop complaining. If you want your relationship to work, see your partner as a young boy or a young girl. When you begin to see them as that is when you'll be able to stop complaining. We are not perfect. You are not perfect. I'm not perfect. So stop complaining. Today your boyfriend did that, did that, and you're always complaining. No, it's not the right thing to do. So please stop complaining. If you want your relationship to actually work, please stop complaining. Sometimes we are scared of broken hearts. I don't believe in broken hearts because maybe I've not experienced broken hearts before. It's not like I'm a superwoman or I'm a different person altogether. Just that my heart is already, I've already broken my heart, so I don't need anybody to break my heart again, because in fact, there's no heart to be broken again. Yes, because I don't want anybody to have anything to do with my heart to the extent of even breaking it. But in other way, we are scared of breaking hearts. So sometimes we fail to open up and give even people that they are even genuine. That if we even give them the chance to come into our lives, we would definitely be happy. But because we are scared, sometimes also it's about the negativity or the things that you have heard. You might have a friend or an auntie, a sister or whatsoever. If her relationship or his relationship is not working, that doesn't mean your own two will not work. Please, you are a different person altogether. Stop comparing, especially the ladies. Please stop comparing. Stop comparing your relationship to the other person's relationship. We are all different people altogether. So what is not working for somebody can work for you. What is working for you might not work for the other person. So please stop complaining. And when you stop complaining, I believe and I trust that it will definitely work for you. And also the next thing I also like to talk about is sometimes, especially the ladies, we try to deny ourselves and care more about our guys. Or some guys also deny themselves and care more about their girls. But until that you realize, oh no, I'm putting in more effort, or I'm denying myself of a lot of things, and I'm giving all the sacrifices to my girlfriend or my boyfriend. When that realization sets in, that is when relationship begins to crumble. You understand? Because when you realize that, no, I'm doing this for my girlfriend, I'm doing this for my boyfriend, I'm doing that, and I'm denying myself, and you sit and then you feel bad for yourself, and you feel like, what is really, does it really worth doing this thing for this guy, or this doing this thing for this lady? So please stop denying yourself. Stop denying yourself. Especially ladies, stop denying yourself in relationship. Until that you realize that you are denying yourself, that is when you sit and make that worst decision of your life. The next thing I like to talk about also is FTC. I used to say FTC because FTC simply means following the crowd. Stop following the crowd. You understand me? Stop following the crowd. It is not good to follow the crowd. You are you. Be yourself and stop following the crowd. It might be that your girlfriends are dating maybe a super rich guy, a super millionaire guy. But my dear, before you go into details to see whatever that is going on, you know, it's not everything that everybody will come and tell you, but when you really have that honest people that they tell you that they are going